Welcome back to Freshers Now. Today's video is about GETCO Recruitment 2021. Viewers, if you want to read about the recruitment, check out this link from the description box. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for GETCO Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. As you search, you can see Freshers Now website and you can get all the detailed information at one place. For regular job updates, join our Telegram channel. The link will be in the description. Heading over to the details, the organization is Gujarat Engineer Transmission Corporation Limited. The posts are for Vaidya Sahayak, Junior Engineer, Electrical or Civil Branch. There are 352 posts available. Application starting date has already begun. The ending date will be 18th of June. The category is under government. There will be an online examination conducted to select the candidates and job location is in Gujarat. Vacancy details. Vidyut Sahayak Junior Engineer Electrical, there are 300 vacancies. For Vidyut Sahayak for Civil, there are 52 vacancies respectively. Education requirement for Vidyut Sahayak is BE Electrical, BTech or Electrical, BE Electronics, BTech Electricals and Electronics, and a full-time regular course from a recognized university. And Vidyut Sahayak for Civil, BE Civil, BTech Civil from a regular university, and should have a minimum 55% of marks respectively. The upper age limit is 35 years for UR and EWS SC ST, it's 40 years of age. Pay scale will be accordingly. For first year it is 37,000, for second year is 39. Same will be carrying for the fifth year as well. The application charges for UR category, it's 500, for SC ST PWD it's 250. If you want to apply, visit the official website. You can see the career button there and then you can click on the Vidyut Sahayak, whichever post that you are applying to. Please read the notification details properly and then you can further apply online. If you are reading this notification through Freshers Now website, you can see the important link section here. First is to download the notification through a PDF format so that you can cross-check with your eligibility criteria. Second is to apply online. Once if you click here, you can be directly forwarded to the application process. If you have any questions, place them in the comment section. Subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and thank you for watching.